kind of like combo guard, which is, I guess, what some people refer to.
A combo guard, yeah. I mean, I'm just trying to make the game easier, not only for myself, but for my teammates. Well, it's getting out of transition. Oh, yeah, definitely. Stop on defense. Yeah. Everyone else involved. So whatever position I can do that from. My father was a point guard. My dad was a two. Yeah, my father was a point guard. My brother was a shooting guard. So I kind of invested both of them. So, you know, I learned from them. I'm just trying to help my team in any way possible.
How do you think?